Hello everyone, in this video I will tell you the best English jokes. A man walks into a shop and sees a cute little dog. He asks the shopkeeper, "Does your dog bite?" The shopkeeper answers, "No, my dog doesn't bite." The man tries to pet the dog and the dog bites him. "Ouch," said the man, "but you said your dog doesn't bite." The shopkeeper says, "Yes, my dog doesn't bite, and this is not my dog." A blushing young man is choosing an engagement ring. He asks the jeweler, "Could you engrave inside this ring from George to Dora?" The jeweler answers, "If you take my advice, sir, you would have only from George." Tom won a toy at a raffle. He called together all his kids and asked them, "Who will have the present? Who is the most obedient person? Who never talks back to mother? Who does everything she says?" 5 small voices answered in unison, "Okay, Dad, you get the present." If your brother has 5 apples and you would take 2 from him, what would be the result? "He will beat me." Patient asks the doctor, "Doctor, will it hurt?" The doctor answers, "Only when you get my bill, sir." The mother says to her daughter, "Did you like your first day at school?" The daughter answers, "First day? Do you mean I must go back again tomorrow?" "Am I the first man you love?" he asked. "Of course," she answered. Why do men always ask the same question? The teacher said, "John, name 2 pronouns." John, who suddenly woke up, said, "Who, me?" A teacher says to the students, "Today we will talk about tenses. For example, if I say, 'I am beautiful,' which tense is it?" The student answered, "Obviously, it's the past tense." A man says to a woman, "Do you want to dance?" The woman answers, "Yes, sure." The man says, "Okay, go and dance, because I want to talk to your pretty friend."